We over at the spot with Off the Chain, Big Dumas, Big Hus. Over here working on this new 2016 shit. So y'all behind the scene a little bit, just dropping a little bit. What you got to say about that, man? You still popping it?
Oh, yeah, man. I'm going with it, dude. You know, the music is definitely life. So tonight, I'm going to be working on this cut called Daddy's Gone because, you know, I got a little girl. She's 16 years old, and I just put this song together to let her know that, you know, we all go through things in life, and I'm just trying to get it right. We all make mistakes, but, you know what I'm saying, sometimes you got to forgive, and I'm just hoping that she understands that. So it's hard for me to express myself through talking, so I do it through music. That's why the title of my album is called The Music Is Life Part 2, The Final Chapter. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to do this, and I'm going to see how the world likes it.
Okay, so coming in with your new shit for the 2016, you know, that last one you did, Music of Life Part 1 with Gangsta Slow Drag, you know, Tack Down, and those other, you know, bangers that you had on it. How do you feel this one here going to measure up? Did you change any? Did you grow up? Are you still slanging and banging like you used to?
This is definitely a better album because it definitely grew, because, like, when I first started out, the music was definitely just a little hobby thing, and I was just doing it because some people said I got talent and it sounds good, but now I express myself through the music, so this album is definitely telling a story.
It's been 60 long years.
Basically, I can't
know for why you've been holding back those tears. But I just want you to know one thing, baby girl, daddy's here.
Up to you, cause ever since you were born, your daddy's dream comes true.